Resident Evil 2.
I find Chris.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Meet you at the station! Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
There, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Thank you.
He's not part of the rescue squad.
Thank you.
What was that?
Thank you.
Turns a museum into a police station.
Thank you. Jesus, stay back!
Okay, better move it. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
Sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you. Thank you.
It won't move. You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out. You sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry. Tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment of starters. Fucking business.
You heard her, I swear to God, I heard her. Stars, I will.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, go! You better be taking my mom.
Absolutely.
Him, he's shit. Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Let me go!
Obviously, nobody talks to you, man. Fix that.
Let me go! Get you, fucker!
Stay safe, Sherry. Card first, and that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Must be where that guy came from. That bastard is the police chief? Key card.
Thank you.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood.
You'll find it.
Sure, you're all right.
For now.
I swear to that bastard, if you hurt her.
Kid, if you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry.
It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. We're out of here. Darn it!
Sherry, I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You're gonna pay for this! You little shit!
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage. Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, you're right.
For now.
Swear to you, you bastard, if you hurt her. Are you serious? Damn it. Just you wait, asshole. Looks like the only way forward. The orphanage. Hang on, Sherry. Here.
too long.
What?
It took too long.
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
What the? Sherry? Where's Sherry?
Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
Impressive display of strength.
What had happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? Claire. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Oh, Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
No. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time for 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Daughter? Where did Sherry go? gonna smell like shit. Literally.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police! That's what we taught you.
I did it, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, we don't have time for this.
Oh, no.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
She can't be saved.
You're a fucking demon. You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and I don't stop him.
This conversation is over.
Wait. I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives at stake. Sherry. Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye. Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I'll do whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing
this? Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. Almost there, Sherry. Almost there. Okay, good. The cable car. Here. Okay. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Just fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? No, I'm so pretty.
It's from my mom. I might be my life. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Sherry. Hang in there, okay? Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry.
It's okay.
It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
There you go. All right. Now what?
There's gotta be something there.
Antivirus engine.
That's it. That's gotta be it.
Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, okay? I'll be back soon.
I promise.
Authorized staff only on this point. Guests must refrain from entering. Is urgently requested. Clark Cartwright in the east area.
So, antiviral agents in the west area.
Engaged. Adjust the master position to manual cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, you have 5 new messages.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling complete.
Thank you.
Dispensing.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have discovered a dangerous solution about authorization. Your actions have evolved, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Gergen. I'll ask you one more time. Hold on!
Don't hurt her.
Look at that. All right.
Hell yeah.
Got it. Oh, God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were married to a lot more than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Rackham's going to help?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
Jesus! Back to Sherry.
Mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mom?
Hey. Look at the screen. Sure, it's gonna be all right.
She'll be awake for a little while, but
She's free to G virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the mutts.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal. Virus detected.
What does that mean?
This is self-destruct. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you. But we have to go.
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Thank you.
Sherry, are you?
I think I can open it on the other side.
It's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. The whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire. You're still there?
Leon? Sorry, breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon.
Thank you.
what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Shower.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just. We actually just met last night.
Yeah. Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
No, it's not just the city.
Let's hurry out of here. Stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on, come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted that, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Resident Evil 2.